In the last 30 days, this kiss animated channel you see right here are making between $200,000 to $300,000 every single month just by uploading simple kiss videos like types of routes, types of vehicles, types of cars, and so many other things that kiss needs to know. This channel you see right here uploaded this video some few hours ago, and you can tell how many views they have made in the past few hours. This tells you how much money they are making on this channel. There are a lot of kiss channels like this on YouTube that are making a lot of views and money on these channels. In today's video, we are going to learn how to create this simple kiss videos to start your own YouTube channel all in Canva. We will use Canva, ChatGPT, and other tools to make these videos nice and attractive. Let's get started. So to kick things off, let's head over to ChatGPT to generate unique and creative ideas for your animated video. This AI tool can assist you to brainstorm engaging content that kids will love. So we ask the AI to write an educational YouTube video script on fruit for kids between grade 2 and 5. The script should be about fruit like pear, mango, banana, apple, and so many other fruit that you wish to talk about in your video. But for me, this is too lengthy and bulky, so what you're gonna do is to head over to our browser and go to quailboat.com. We're gonna copy our script from chatgpt.com and paste it here, okay, and rephrase it. But this is too lengthy, so I have prepared a short script that I'm gonna use for this video. So once your script is ready, visit 11labs.com to transform your script into a voiceover. This platform will transform your written script into professional voiceover by bringing your story to life. Simply upload your script and let 11labs work its magic. You have an account, you sign in, but if you don't have, then you sign up with them. So we're gonna go to our script, copy it. We're gonna do it in beta. We start with a pair, copy it, and then paste it on 11 labs. So we're gonna paste here and do the necessary corrections if there is. Okay, so let's just correct that, and then we go ahead and choose a voiceover. We have a lot of voiceover artists. Just this arrow there and just select from one of these voiceover depending on the one you want. So I'll prefer to use Kiki because she has animated voice, okay, like a cartoon voice type, and so we're gonna go with that. You can listen to it if you're okay, then you go for that, okay. But if you don't like that, then you can choose any voice over artist you are comfortable with. So when you're done, we click on the generate button, then we can go ahead to listen to it once more. If you're okay with it, then we click on the download button down there and we download it. So this is the download button. We have it right here and we tap on it and download the voiceover. Alright, so now follow the same procedure for the rest of the characters you have generated. So we're gonna paste it here as well and generate the voiceover. When you are done with everything, as usual, we click on the download button and we are good to go. Next is to create your characters with Canva. This is the main design tool we are going to use to design our characters for this video. We will choose the video template because of the YouTube aspect ratio, but if you are not creating this video for YouTube, then you can change the template and use any of the templates you prefer. So head over into account and choose the element button, and we're gonna type apple in the search bar there. So we're gonna choose one of the apples there. All right so we choose the apple and scale it, because we'll be creating three different characters here, so we need space for that. Now we're gonna go ahead and also generate the banana and scale it as well. Then we also create the pear too as well. So we type it in the search bar and also tilt it a bit, and okay, so now we're gonna create the element or the body part for this character, and we just type cartoon legs. And these are premium legs that we're going to use, or premium elements we're using. It comes with Canva logo or watermark. But what I'm going to do is to hide the watermark a bit. So I'm going to change everything into black. You tap on the screen and go to the box up there and change everything to black. Even though the logo will still be on it, but it will be minimal. So what we're going to do is to duplicate the legs, because we'll be needing the leg for the rest of the fruit. So we don't want to be doing it over and over. One is okay. for all. So since we have the legs, we're gonna do a little adjustment to make it more realistic. All right, so we stretch it a bit. So just play around or play with your element till you get your desired shape. Now let's go ahead and type the arms in the search bar, and we're gonna choose the premium arm again. All right, so we're gonna do the same thing as we did for the legs. Change the white to black to merge with the watermark, even though we still have the watermark in it, but it's quite faint. All right, so what we're gonna do is to flip one of the arms to okay. So we tap on the flip button and choose horizontal. Now we're gonna duplicate the arms like we're doing right now and move the arms to the body part, the main characters. Since all the body parts are in front of the apple, what we're gonna do now is to make sure we put all the body parts behind the apple. Okay, so we right click the apple and select layer and choose the front, so that all the legs and the arms will be at the back of the apple instead of the front. Okay, so now we can go ahead and type cartoon eyes and also generate the mat as well. So what we're gonna do is to look for the free ones and scale it, and we can go ahead and duplicate with a plus sign here. Okay, then we move it to the body. Okay, we fix it here, and also let's generate the mat as well. So we're gonna generate the mat. Okay, so choose the free one too and scale it, let it fit into your character. Okay, now we can duplicate the mat too and fix it up less, so we can increase the banana a bit and also reduce the size of the eyes. I always want part of the eyes to come out. Now let's move the mat to the banana. Okay, and also what we're gonna do is to copy the legs and move it to the banana as well. Okay, we have to space the legs, tilt it a bit to be like as if it's in motion or it's moving. Okay, all right, so we're gonna use the same procedure to do the pair too as well. Since we already have the body part, we don't need to search for those body parts again. We're gonna just fix it onto the characters. All right, so with the banana too, we're gonna right click on the banana, select layer, and bring the banana forward or in front. Okay, so just play with the characters as well. Now what we're gonna do is to also do the same or use the same procedure to create the pair tool as well. All right, so our characters are ready, and what we're gonna do right now is to click on the share button out there and click on download. Now we click on download and choose the page we want to save or download. So we want to download just the current piece, so we just select that and change it to PNG, want it in a picture form, and we click on the download button. Now because we are using the pro element in this picture, we need to either buy it or download with a free watermark draft, and we choose that even though the watermark is not that showing. So we're gonna go ahead and then we download it.
Wait, have you subscribed to this channel yet? Click on the subscribe button to subscribe for free, and then click on the notification bell. Your subscription makes a huge difference. Thank you for your support. Let's continue.
Now we're going to design our background for our videos by using Canva. So what we're going to do is go to the search bar again and type cartoon background for free. We can add for free. All right, yeah, so we choose a free one, and we're going to choose the first option. Don't want to waste time here. We scale it to fit in the entire space or working area, and we're going to add some few characters to our background to make it more lovely. So we're going to choose alright, so we move it to this side, and let's animate the plane by clicking on the animate button and click on that B there and hold shift while dragging to create straight line. And we also have to control the speed of this animation. Alright, so this is how it will be moving while the presentation will be going on. Okay, so just do some few adjustments if you're not okay with the way you wanted it to be. So we want it to come from that corner there and move while the presentation is going on. And also let's add some few animations to the background again. So we're gonna go to our search bar and type butterfly or birds and see if we can get something like that. So we're also going to animate the bird, even though it's moving but it's at one location. So this is how we want the bird to be moving while the presentation is going on. All right, It's time to bring our characters to life. We are going to utilize animateddrawings.com to feature or to add some movement to our characters. Alright, so let's head over to our browser and type animated drawings. Animated drawings to add some movement to our characters. So click on upload photo. This is the photo we uploaded. Click on next and agree with your policy. Then we are going to drag the dot to the apple and click on next when done. Okay, so after the scanning, this is how we are expecting the character to look or move. Then we're gonna go ahead and click on next, and voila, that's how our apple is responding. Okay, so we have different movements here. We have the dance, we have funny, jumping, walking. So depending on what you want your characters to move, so we click on the plus button and go to next again. Agree with the policy again. This time we're going to move, or we're going to animate the banana. Click on next and animate the banana too as well. Alright, so we're going to choose one of the movements, or two or three of the movements. You can use different movements for one character depending on how long and how you want the whole video to be. Use the same procedure to do for the pair too as well. So there's a screen recorder on my screen because this platform doesn't have any download button. So what you can do is to be screen recording your video so that you can have clips, or you can have copy of it. After screen recording those clips, you need to import them to onscreen.com to remove the background so that we can have a transparent background to use in Canva. So we're going to go ahead in our browser to type on screen and we choose the first option, and we're going to click on upload clip. Okay, then choose the clip you want to import here or you want to edit. Okay, so after preparing it, we can go ahead and click on that download button there and we download it to our PC. So we use the same procedure for the rest of the characters. Now we're going to go ahead and import all our clips to Canva. This is where we will start assembling our animated masterpiece, including our audios and all those things that we have done. Okay, so it's going to get interesting here. So we have our background ready. So then what we're going to do now is we'll go to uploads, go to videos and choose the upload file, and we are going to import all the clips that we have here to Canva. So we're going to unselect those folders here and click on open. So our characters are here in Canva. Okay, so we have different scenes or different animation. We're going to go ahead and also import the audios or the voiceover we created using the 11 Labs to Canva to make everything simple and fast. So we click on the upload files audio and then upload files, and we select these three audios or voiceover that we created. Now it's time for us to bring everything to the background or organize everything as a video. So we choose the first audio. You see the page is short, so what we're going to do is to stretch it to the end of the audio or to match the audio so that we can have everything in full. At the moment you reduce the page size, the audio will also reduce. To have a duplicate of this page, we will click on those dots and click on duplicate page, and we'll duplicate the page. Okay, so make sure your page is in line with your audio, or your audio is in line with your page. All right, so now we're going to import the character. We're going to start with the apple by importing it, and then we'll be doing some field splitting. Okay, so that we can have all our scenes that we intended to bring. So we're going to split from here. This is where this video ends. So we're going to right click on it and click on split page. Okay, so here we're going to delete this scene and add different animation. So we're going to choose a different animation as you split, do the necessary adjustment. So we're going to add different action. All right, so this is what we're going to add next to the next page we just created. So we'll be adding the third scene. So make sure we split from here, delete the old one and add a new scene. All right, so this is what we're adding to our new scene. All right, so we have three different scenes. So we use the same procedure to work on the banana and also on the pear. It's time for us to choose some few transitions for our video, or make sure our video, our slides flows in smoothly. So we're going to tap on the in the middle here and choose transition, and choose any of these transitions here. We have different options. So let's go with a dissolve. I think the dissolve is fine. You can try all the transitions and know what you want to do. Choose a dissolve and Do you want it to apply to all the pages, or you want different transition for the rest of the pages? So we click on apply to all pages down there, and it will affect all the pages. So now let's add some few text to our video before we move on. So click on text and choose the style. Okay, so we chose the heading to make it quite bold. All right, so we going to make sure we interpret or we transcribe the last statement and choose any of the animations. So I will go with the typewriter and click on done when you are done. All right, so we're going to copy the same thing and apply it for the rest of the fruits. Now let's add some catchy background music to elevate our animated video. Head over to pisabi.com, a fantastic resource for royalty free music. Navigate to Pisabi music section, search for a tune that complements the mode of a video and download it. Once you have the music file, import it to Canva and arrange it on the timeline. This is a search bar, so just type kiss music and we're gonna choose any of those music that resonates with our video. So we're gonna go ahead and go to upload audio, upload files, and then choose the audio or the music we just uploaded. Okay, so now we're gonna add it and reduce the volume by clicking on the volume and reduce it to 10. I think 10 is okay. It's not too loud. Don't make it too loud to overshadow your entire video. So this is cool. So we are almost done with everything, and there you have it, a step-by-step guide on how to create keys animated videos for free using Canva and other tools. Remember, the key is to unleash your creativity and have fun throughout the process. So when you are done with this and you're okay with how your video is going, you can click on the share button at the top. This time you're going to choose the MP4 and click on the download button, and within some few minutes you are done creating your video. Voila, this is the video we are waiting for.
I am crisp and red, and apples cheer, juicy goodness far and near. Nature's snack we hold so dear. I am APPLE. I am an apple. I am yellow and long, a banana's grace, easy to peel, a smiling face. Nature's snack, a quick embrace. I am BANANA. I am a banana. I am sweet and juicy, a golden pear, tasty bite, beyond compare. Nature's treat is so sweet and rare. I am PEAR. I am a pear.
So, what do you think about this video? Is it something you would like to try? Let me know that in the comment section. Subscribe to this channel, like this video, and share. Wait, don't go yet. If you haven't watched our previous video, that will pop up now. Click on it and watch now.